Want to open Microsoft Store apps on startup in Windows? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Opening Microsoft Store apps on startup is quite easy on Windows. Here we have shown how to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. You can control some Windows Store UWP apps from starting at startup time via Windows Settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Select Apps and click on Startup in the left menu. Here, you can allow or stop Windows apps from starting. Method 2. Next, you can use the Startups folder. This process is quite simple. First, open File Explorer and type shell:apps folder in the address bar and hit Enter to open the Applications folder. Next, open another instance of File Explorer. To do this, right-click on the Taskbar Explorer icon and select File Explorer. In this instance of Explorer, type shell:startup in the address bar and hit Enter. Resize and place the folders side by side. Now, all you need to do is drag and drop the icon of the Windows Store app that you want to start at every startup from the Applications folder to the Startup folder. When you do this, Windows 11 or 10 will create a shortcut or link to the app. Once you have done this, close the folders, restart your computer and see. The Windows Store app should launch automatically on startup. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.